Hi, I'm Harold. I'm here to answer your questions about Lightway, ExpressVPN's new VPN protocol. So I've got a question here from Twitter, which I really like, which is, I have a question about the Lightway codebase. How will it affect the connection speed and processor load? And how will it help the security department effectively validate the code? So I like that question because it really speaks to the design of Lightway, which at its core, we wanted Lightway to be very light in its code base, have very few lines of code. And that's partly because we kind of optimize ExpressVPN specifically to meet just the needs of ExpressVPN users and the modern VPN user, especially legacy protocols, but a lot of off-the-shelf protocols have a lot of, you know, cruft and legacy functions in there that maybe are useful for enterprise implementations or other use cases, but aren't needed here. So as a result, Lightway has a much, much smaller code base than, say, something like OpenVPN. It's really key to our open sourcing strategy that because there are far fewer lines of code, it's much easier for anybody to go through it. Anybody with some programming background can easily read through our protocol's code and understand it, and thus be able to identify whether or not they have any concerns about how the privacy and security or any other element is implemented. So, you know, whether it's our security team doing our own audits, whether it's the third party auditors that or pen testers that we bring in, or whether it's just the open source community overall, anybody can look at this code and be able to help us improve it, identify areas where, you know, we could make it more secure and private. And of course, if you've got fewer lines of code, just fundamentally, that's less work for the processor, and hopefully that means a more performant protocol. But I also have to give a lot of credit to wolfSSL here. We have a lot of confidence in not only in its privacy and security, in terms of its optimization for different processors and different processor architectures, and is really optimized to perform well. So, you know, we know that Lightway across range of devices and platforms is really a performant protocol that enables you to keep it on all day and kind of set it and forget it and know that you have the privacy and security benefits of a VPN without worrying too much about how that impacts your device performance or battery life. If you want to learn more about our plans to open source Lightway and eventually be able to see the code base for yourself, visit our website.